contestant, Nick came in. Cage! This is a one-on-one Royal Rumble. So, here it goes. The first person will come out into the bed slash ring, also kind of arena, and that person is me. Then the next person will come out. That's my opponent. And here's how the match is going. We fight like a normal match, except you can't have two of your feet fall down on this floor. If there's one foot, then you're okay. If there's no feet, then you're okay. But if you have two feet, your opponent wins. Let's go.
And his opponent, weighing in at 118 pounds, wore an AK-47!
Hey guys, about to have me a big win.
Wait, so why would they say your way when they didn't say mine? They don't know mine, that's why they didn't say mine. Alright,
to win tonight, since my opponent don't want to hurry up.
Ding, ding, ding.
Yeah.
know what? I'll be fair.
Because I thought he was checking for something.
Wait, time out. Plus, we had to turn that navigation off. Alright, so sure, we both just put our feet down the floor. But here's the thing. He put his on first, so technically I'm better. But we're gonna, you know,
keep going.
Cage wins.